email to support, and that Resi article, I'm pretty sure you know what I'm talking about, and just came out to support us and stand with us against this cancer. She beautifully stated that it's growing. Whether people are aware that there's a cancer growing, it's still growing. So what I want to see happen is for people not to kind of push the issue to the side and act like we don't know what's going on. I want the school board, I want the school district to really take charge of it and deal with it. I'm not the only one that's having an issue. I'm sure many other families are also having issues, and they've reached out to me. And I appreciate all of the love and the support that I'm getting from the community. Now I want action from the school district and the school board to eliminate these problems that are happening to our kids. I can tell you this, since my son has been in your school district, he came in with one diagnosis, really, which was ADHD. He now has anxiety, he now has depression, and he now has PTSD. And that is unacceptable. That is my baby, that is my child, and I want something to be done. I don't want people to skirt things under the rug and act like it's not happening and that we don't know what's really happening. I think we all do, and I think it's up to us as adults to deal with the kids and help them. Because all the kids need help, even the ones that are having the problems that don't understand what love is. We need to help them to love and to understand.